city manager wisely announced that a traditional July 4th concert and fireworks on Ocean Drive was not appropriate, the Miami Beach Music Festival immediately went to work, along with the leadership of the Betsy. This is the music festival's home here on the beach. They contacted us at Temple Emmanuel to find a spiritual and musical way to bring community together.
In times of darkness, when the path may seem very difficult to find, we all know that it is a little light, the candle and the light in all of us, that helps us to move forward when we're here for each other.
I have to tell you, tonight I am deeply, deeply moved. This event, if I reflect upon it, happened after a hellish year. All of us have been traumatized in different ways from this past year of COVID, of being alone and not having the gift of music. And I found myself welling up with tears listening to Mahler. And you are bringing, all of you are bringing a gift to us. And I deeply, deeply appreciate what you're doing tonight. And I bless all of you. It's a really healing thing to be together tonight.